That shit was pretty clean though, I'm not gonna lie.